Baby chicks just arrived here from the hatchery. We went down and picked them up at the local post office. They came in the mail. So this is how they come, and they're shipped priority mail. So they got 2 days to get here. So they sound like they're all peeping pretty good. It was pretty cold out, so we wanted to hurry up and go up and pick them up. So we're going to open the nursery here, the brooder up. We made and start putting them in there and get them some feed and water. We've got water we left out here, so it's up to room temperature, so it won't be too cold for them. And we'll see what we've got. Okay, we're gonna put them right in there. We've got the heat lamps on, and we're just about 89, 90 degrees in there, which is pretty good. You want to be close to 100 for the first day or so, and move them out after that. But as long as they've got room to get in where it's hot and get close to the bulbs and move out, they should be pretty good. All right. Come on, ladies. Get over there for the heat. And get some water in here for them. Yeah, just took them right out. Go ahead. Go ahead. Make a run for it. Be warm there in the box. Again, these are the buff Orpingtons. We've got 50 of the Cucamarans, and we've got 50 of the Americanas. So this is all they use for the bedding, like a hard straw. And just they put these in extra because it's going to be, it was pretty cold. We actually got down to zero here last night, so keep them warm. So far, it looks pretty good. Everybody made it through the trip on this one. So they're huddling a little there. We're getting cold, but they figure out where the heat is. We'll go back and forth. So we'll open up the other ones. Okay, we're going to open up the Cucamarans. They're a darker bird. They're a rather... brown egg. Looks like one of them didn't make it. Go ahead. Go ahead. Get out there. Hmm? It's almost shot. I don't know. It's still moving. Get over in the heat. Get over there. Right. Get over there. Pretty nice and warm in there, considering outside temperature. How does this warm it? Don't think so. Okay, so that's the Cucamarans, and on the other side is the Americanas. Let's spin the box around. And let them out. Okay. doing in there? You don't belong in there, do you? The little yellow one. The little gray one. Looks like everybody made it here all right. We'll let them in. So, all right, go find the heat. Go find some heat. Jump! Alright, I like your box. Go ahead. Get in there. Hey, please don't try to stay in there. Alright, so, out of the 150, it looks like one didn't make it. That's pretty good. So we'll see about three, oh, 92. Yeah, two of them. Okay, we're going to put their water and food up on a piece of plywood on top of the shavings, otherwise they'll fill the water with shavings in a matter of a few minutes. We'll move them over. All right, everybody out of the way. Okay, let's get you some water here. This is the chick grit. So I'll just take and sprinkle a little bit around it. It's basically crushed granite, so it helps with their food digestion. We'll just sprinkle a little around, and it's pretty amazing that they can spot it even if it's in the shavings and pick it right out. And you can tell that they're actually warm enough because they're away from the heat lamps and running around. Now, if they're cold, they will all be huddled up and piled up in a corner and trying to get warm. And if they're out moving around, then they're warm enough. Once they figure out that this is food, they'll be all over it. Probably pretty thirsty. They probably haven't had anything to drink since they hatched. So, a little cups on this. A 100-pound propane cylinder for a little backup heat. Seems to be keeping it pretty warm in here, right on top of the chicks. You got a thermometer in there, and I don't think I can read it from here, but right around the 75-80 degree mark, and it's pretty cold outside right now, so. We can maintain that. I'm sure down underneath
where the chicks are. They seem to be running around pretty good, and they're not huddling under the light, so they're plenty warm enough, and just doing their thing, eating and drinking and falling over sound asleep. They just flop down and take a nap and wake up and do it all over again.